so late on the brakes here. You're going to have to be a brave man to outbreak him into the final corner. But here comes Munyov. Contact between the pair of them. He pushes them wide. Does Daniel Munyov. And there is disappointment in the junior talent team box. A chance at victory blown for Mario Adji through no fault of his own. And suddenly into the final sector. And it's Azman that leads. The Malaysian has hit the front, lurking in the shadows for the majority of this race. But suddenly he'll lead them into the final corner. Rueda, his teammate, will look to squeeze through on Munyov ahead of him. But victory for the first time in his junior world championship career will go the way of Saifuddin Azman. What a race. What a victory for the Malaysian.
What an incredible performance. Outstanding last few laps from Saifuddin Azman. How on earth did he avoid all the chaos there? I think every single rider had three or four huge moments.